This servo is connected. This servo is not connected. Here's where we're plugged in. Ground and positive are connected to my Craftsman multimeter. I'm reading 0 volts. Now I'm gonna tell the servos on all channels to go to 1. This one's moving. I'm getting 6 volts, so it must be enabled. Now I connect the second servo on any channel. Ground on the bottom. Now it's gone crazy. Now they're working.
I don't know why they're working.
Start up again. Start again. I don't know why it's doing that. Here's the battery indicators.